Sgrafitto is Italian for to scratch, and that's a great description of what it is. In this case, I put down underglaze, but there's other things you could use to make the color. Once the color's on, you scratch through the surface of it to reveal the color of the clay underneath, and that way you can make different patterns and designs. It's a great way to add decoration, and ends up looking really cool.